Hello YouTube, this is Praveen from TechEmpty.com. Here is the tutorial on how to uninstall or remove Qone8 redirect virus permanently from Chrome, Mozilla or Internet Explorer. This is actually a redirect virus called malicious browser hijacker, where the startup page of every browser will be changed to store.qone8.com, which contains some ads. Normally, this happens because of few software that had bundled up with few installers. By installing them, the final result would be like resetting the browser settings and changing the homepage to store.qone8.com. If you think that it is easy to change the settings of browser, like changing the homepage with your interest, I am sure you won't get the result of what you are expecting. Watch this video that I am going to change the browser settings now. Let me proceed up with Chrome browser. Open Chrome, then Settings, then go to On Startup. Select open a specific page or set of pages. I am removing store.qone8.com and changing to google.com. Let me close it and reopen this Chrome browser to check that the Qone8 redirect virus is removed or not. Yes, I am sure it won't. So, to remove it, please follow the steps carefully. Download Adware Cleaner from the link provided here in the description of this video. After the download, open it and hit scan. This program will now start to search for store.qone8.com adware that may be installed on your computer. Allow few seconds to perform the task by Adware Cleaner. To remove store.qone8.com malicious files that were detected in the previous step, click on the clean button. Adware Cleaner will now prompt you to save any open files or data as the program will need to reboot the computer. Please do so and then click on the OK button. That's it. Now your computer is free from store.qone8.com redirect virus. That's all for now. If you face any issues, please do comment below. Please do a thumb up or share this video if it find useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Thanks.